Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. In today's video, guys, we will show you how to use a special tool to align your crankshaft pulley on Ford guys. Most Ford vehicles nowadays will have no pin on the crankshaft pulley, and often the crankshaft position sensor is located on the crankshaft pulley. It reads from the crankshaft pulley, and if you do not get it exactly right, your timing will be off and your car will not even start, most likely. So this is the tool we are talking about. We'll have it in the description of the video below, guys. So this is the tool, okay, and you can see that's the slot that it's going to go to. You can see this piece right here, it just fits right there. So stay with us and we'll show you what you need to do. We'll show you how to find TDC point on that thing, guys. Now this is the tool that we use right here, okay. That's the timing tool. We have all the links in the description of the video posted. So this is the tool. This is the timing pin for the crankshaft. This is for TDC point. Okay, so we're going to need this one. And now I'm going to, okay, pass the camera here so I can get under the car quick. Okay, give me just a second now. Okay, so right there, you can see there is a bolt. Okay, usually it's with a 10mm socket. We're going to go ahead and remove it. Okay, and we're going to place that pin in place of the bolt. Just screw it all the way. Okay, make sure that it's all the way in. Perfect. Now, let me get out quick. Okay, and let me show you here now. Okay, we have 18mm socket or offset box wrench, and we're going to turn the engine clockwise, always go clockwise. But I'll stick the pin inside to show you how the piston will start going up. Okay, let's go ahead and turn the engine. Okay, that's it, that stopped dead center. After that, it's going to come down, but you can definitely hear hitting the pin. Listen now. Okay, this is hitting the pin, guys. Never go backwards on it, but we just go for the demonstrational video. Now, right here on top we have the timing marks. We'll have a special video for the timing, how to set the timing. It's very complicated and you definitely have to watch the video if you're doing anything like that. We have that dot here and this one on top. So that just a guidance to tell you that you're at top dead center. So usually you have the crankshaft position sensor, you remove the bolt, you pull it out. Okay, now you have to install that tool. Okay, it goes only one way like that, and you need to get it tight. Okay, we recommend to get it tight all the way so it doesn't move at all, because if the timing is a little bit off, your car might not perform correct. Okay, perfect. Okay, let's see if it moves up and down. It does not. We'll just get it a little bit tight, okay, with the tool here by hand. Okay, perfect. Now it's not moving. Next, we're going to go ahead, get the crankshaft pulley. Okay, and that spot needs to go over here. So you need to get it on the crankshaft and you need to turn it until you find the spot. Okay, and it locks the pulley. Okay, you can see now it's spinning. You get to the spot, you push in, and it's going to stay there. It's important to use a brand new bolt every time. Okay, you do that. So we're going to go ahead, install the bolt, and we'll have the torque specs for that if you need it. And if you want to see the torque specs, we'll have it on the channel. We have a whole video with the timing belt replacement as well. So that's how you guys use it. Now you have to go ahead and get your crankshaft pulley tight. Of course, in order to get the crankshaft pulley tight, let me show you, you have to use a special tool that holds the flywheel. Okay, this tool right here, this is where your starter usually is. You remove the starter and you install that tool, because you don't want to just put too much stress on the TDC pin. Okay, so we torque down the camshaft. Now we can go ahead, remove the bolt, So we can remove the tool and we can install the crankshaft position sensor after that. And the tool will come out. If it's stuck, what you have to do, you have to remove all the timing tools, like the TDC pin, all the tools on top, the flywheel holding tool, and you have to move the pulley a little bit left or right to get the tool loose, and you just can get it out of the way. And after that, all you have to do is install the crankshaft position sensor there later. It's super simple, it has only one bolt. Okay, you can see it goes there and it has only one bolt, as I said, get it tight and this will be it. So that's how you guys use the tool. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Please give a thumb up. And thank you for the support, guys.